I have a very personal relationship with Philadelphia during my time in the military. A lot of the young men that were stationed on my base were from Philadelphia. And I strive to use my photographs to engage them and learn more about them because they were truly unique individuals. Being a part of this new project, you know, I will have an opportunity to create something that's going to be timeless and profound.